wedding. Only Prince Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip attended the special event. Amid the reunion, they all observed proper social distancing. They were also wear masks as they were missing. Prince Philip was not present in recent royal reunion because of his retirement. But despite the public's curiosity over his absence, the royal firm has yet to release an official statement about the Duke of Edinburgh's condition. The talks of his missing presence emerged when Queen Elizabeth stood beside the rest of the senior British royals. This includes Prince Charles, Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, Prince William, Kate Middleton, Prince Edward, Sophie, and the Countess of Sussex, and Princess Anne. The reunion took place at Windsor Castle on Tuesday, and reports they were engaged with local volunteers, key workers, and the Salvation Army. Reports then share the gathering featured variety Christmas songs as well, and this include The First Noel and Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Where's the Duke of Edinburgh today? As a care of concern toward the Prince Consort remained apparent, Daily Mail later on revealed that where there he is currently staying, and it happens, is also residing at Windsor Castle together with Queen Elizabeth. And many believe that the royal couple will remain on the grounds of the royal. Noted that this was the last stop of Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's royal tour across the UK. British royal family's first reunion. Insider report that the British royals last saw each other and all together earlier in March, even during Princess Beatrice and Eduardo Mappoli Musi's fully missing royal spark worries among royal fans. Members of the British royal family reunited without Prince Philip. Prince Philip now rarely makes appearances in public engagements since his official retirement 3 years ago, but no longer participated in royal events. His disappearance in the latest reunion, however, sparked worries and concerns among royal fans. According to Daily Express, this comes after the senior royals reunited for the first time since the pandemic crisis emerged. While his absence made total sense because of his retirement, netizens will express their care and concern on social media. Many were asking where he is and whether he's going doing well. Some even point out that the public was sad not to see the Duke of Edinburgh. While Prince Philip was royal residence and will celebrate the holidays together. As for the British royals who will be there with them on Christmas, reports believe that Prince Edward and his wife Sophie will join their bubble. Prince Philip turned 99 earlier in June, and he became the longest living prince consort in 2009, and while his wife became the longest living British monarch in 2015.